are you guys doing tonight?
Doing wonderful. How are you doing, honey?
Good.
I'm doing as good as you look. Marvelous.
Thank you. You guys don't look so bad yourselves. And what brings you out tonight?
We're just here supporting our brother Meth and our brother Red. I'm here with Bobby. A bunch of our family members. We got Fuquan, the gatekeeper from the Grave Diggers, with us. We got Kinetic Man, Killer Army, the Chosen. We're here supporting just a family. You know, we're all a big family. You know,
and he forgot himself. Shabo Dodgem, System of a Down. Well, not the bass player, but the man.
That's what I do.
Priest of the gods.
Right here. Wait. That's Killer Priest right there, by the way.
So, Rugged Funk, Black Knights, baby, we in here.
Anyways, like I said, we're here to support our family because we're all family together. Have it be System of a Down, have it be the Black Knights, have it be Sons of Man, have it be the Grave Diggers, have it be a Chosen.
Oh!
That's it.
That's so, it.
I mean, a Chosen album should be coming out by September. So, yeah, there's been 3 years in the making. It's an installment of the saga of righteousness, the saga of the 5%, the saga of trying to make the 5% a little bit more in about 5 years, 10 years. So everybody that I hang with,
guess what?
The saga continues.
Thank you. Period.
That's what he's about to say.
So it's a new album coming out. It's a new entity. We got John Fusciante as guest. We got Killer Priest. We got Monk. We got George Clinton. We got me. We got the RZA. We got Jizza. We got Kinetic. We've got people.
We got Reverend Burke.
Oh, we got Reverend Burke from
we
Chicago.
Legazine,
who hails from Angola.
Crisis, where you at, baby?
Yeah, he's from Angola. He's around. I just saw him pass by. But it's a lot of important people talking about important things. We're not talking about whoop whoop and bitch bitch and ho ho. You know, we're telling kids that it takes that much energy to be better than to be bad. There's that much difference between the wicked and the righteous. So if you put that much effort in, your life will sway in a more, you know, benevolent way. Look, see, we have that going. So anyway, once you get the album, you'll understand. It's kind of hard explaining it here. Anyways, a Chosen, Grave Diggers, Wu-Tang, System of a Down, Black Knights. Thank you.
That's what we do. Rugged Monk. Huh? That's how we is. We in the building.
We're all here to support each other. That's what you do. Some people understand that even if we had a 9-to-5, we'd be coming home doing music. That's how me and RZA got together. So me and RZA's album is Chosen. It's me and the RZA. You know, and these are all our buddies helping out. And we have no cussing on the album. There is no parental sticker. It's for the kids to understand that even the craziest could be mentors. You know what I mean?
I know, yeah.
Being a mentor is very important because we're still all apprentices. Shabo Dodger, pleasure.